Ito guys, ginamit sa centerpiece. Tadtaran ito guys. Tadtaran tapos. Basiyo sa pickles ang ginawang jar sa candle. Pero guys ha, I'm proud of that guys. Tingnan nyo naman. Basiyo-basiyo yan sa pickles guys. Pero tingnan nyo. Maganda naman kinalabasan ni, di ba? Don't mind the jar. O, di ba? So pretty. O, di ba? May pakinabang. Recycle, reuse. Lahat reuse, guys. Where's the silver bowls? You didn't give me a picture.
No, I'm not taking pictures of you.
Yeah, guys, lalagyan natin ng silver na Christmas bowls. Ito na. May dalawa tayo, guys. Yan lang yan. Just na lang natin siya sa... Siguro doon lang natin na stabilize siya, guys. Kasi hindi tayo gumagamit ng foam nito, guys. Yun lang. Clip lang natin siya. Kaya ribbon sa kabila. Ginagawa na ito kay pero pagamitin ko na.
can you take it out when the timer goes off?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I hear you on that point, though. You mentioned a date. If you could go back, do you wish you would have helped police out a little bit more early on in the investigation? Because Northport Police, to be completely fair, had to tweet at you on September 15th, days after Gabby Petito was already reported missing. Do you wish you would have maybe worked with police a little earlier in this investigation?
So, Tom, I have to tell you once again, I represent the Laundrie family.
And she was about to go under the stairs.
Pretty much.